Oh, go on. Okay. Why were the teacher's eyes crossed? Because she couldn't control her pupils!